Britney's toxic behavior. And who's the guy that's got her tongue tied? Yeah. It's entertainment news without all the fat and carbs. This is E! News Live with Alicia Davis and John Berg.
Hey everybody, Britney Spears' new music video, Toxic, is debuting tonight, and we have a first look.
We also have an exclusive interview with her new boy toy. Jason Feinberg is here to explain. Jason?
Well, for a minute I thought I was the boy toy, because that sentence was really close together, but truthfully, I can't really keep up with her real-life boy toys, not to mention her husband's. But a Brad Pitt look-alike is her latest lover on the small screen.
It's only January, and Britney's already had a busy year. First, a whirlwind wedding, annulled 55 hours later, and now a hot new music video. No doubt, Britney is a bad girl in this one, but instead of kissing Madonna, she makes out with Matt from the Midwest.
And we kiss.
Funny how that happened.
I was supposed to do another job that day, and it canceled, so I was going to go home, back to Wisconsin, where I'm from, and they called me like 20 minutes before I was supposed to be there. And they're like, you want to make out with Britney Spears? I'm like, yeah, I'd love to do that.
The Brad Pitt lookalike spoke exclusively with E! About the making of the video and making out with Britney Spears.
The million-dollar question is, what's Britney Spears like as a kisser?
I can't complain. I'm actually pretty pleased with it. It's all right.
And how long did you guys, did you have to do take after take after take?
We had three different cameras, so we had to do it over and over and over and over. And
so, I feel so bad for you.
That's what Toxic's about, yeah!
It's still Britney Spears, and you're like the envy of every man, woman, and child from like 10 to 60.
Matt, did have to share the spotlight with Tyson Beckford and Martin Henderson. But does he have what it takes to steal Miss Spears' heart?
We're in a slightly different tax bracket, so I don't think it would probably work.
Yeah,
but
she'd be.
I could take her to Mel's, and I'd pay, but she'd have to drive. Toxic!